Well, in case you didn't know, it is Groundhog Day. You are looking live at the annual celebration in Pennsylvania, and Punxsutawney Phil. They just read the proclamation, and he made his prediction less than a minute ago. Now what Texans want to hear after this week, 6 more weeks of winter. So, you've heard it from the rat. Put as much stock in that as you would like.
More like 6 more minutes, I'm hoping. All right.